It's time! It's time! It's time!
Dudu, what is your mom yelling about?
She always gets like this just before summer, just before the snakes return.
But there are always snakes around here.
No. The snakes have been sleeping all winter, and now they're coming out for food and sunshine. Your family should be getting ready too.
That's just a waste of time. There's nothing we can do to stop the snakes.
What about all these holes in your house where snakes can crawl through? And all these mice on your floor that snakes can chase? And all this wood by your door where snakes can hide? Don't you see? There's so much your family needs to do.
You're just scared because you got bitten last year. You spent all that time preparing and your house still wasn't safe.
I got bitten at your house.
Oh, yeah. Well, the ones who worry are the ones who get bitten.
You really don't get it.
Grab the tools, grab the nets. They are almost here. Nothing's going to get inside now.
Or crawl into our beds.
Or hide in our garden.
Wow, who covered the food and swept the floors?
I did.
Wonderful. If the mice don't have anything to eat, they won't stay inside our house and attract snakes. Another peaceful day.
Where is Jabu?
He went to get me some wood from outside.
But his shoes are still inside.
He ran out barefoot.
Ah! It hurts. What should we do?
I'll get the snake so the doctors know what bit him.
I'll start making my herbal remedy for bites.
Wait! Don't leave me! Help!
Don't worry. I know exactly what to do. Just lay on your side. The calmer you are, the slower the poison flows through your body. Dudu, go get Jabu's parents.
Stop chasing the snake. Snakes won't bite you unless you scare them. And the doctors don't even need the snake to treat the bite.
But I want to know myself what kind of snake this is.
Just do this. We will look it up later. But first, we need to find Jabu's mom. Please stop making herbal remedies. We must get Jabu to the hospital as quickly as possible. They have the one and only cure, antivenom.
You two saved my life. I just hope I remember everything for next year.
Don't worry.
We will remind you.